Back again with another review, Dave Firestone. And right now, I know I've got the window open, but that's just to cut down on the glare from the lights. We're going to have an ice storm tonight, where it's going to be freezing rain and there's going to be a lot of ice. And speaking of ice, I came across this at the grocery store. And I had to look this up because I wasn't sure what it really is. But Mountain Dew Ice, which, from what I've been able to determine, is a Sprite ripoff. Now, I don't drink Sprite, because if you're familiar with their product origin, they were invented in Nazi Germany, and my grandmother fled France to avoid getting persecuted by the Nazis, so I'm never drinking Sprite. But I'll give Mountain Dew Ice a try, which is with a lemon-lime flavor with other flavors, and it's a splash of fruit juice. And It does have a caffeine content. Okay. That's also why I won't drink Fanta, for the same reason it wasn't invented in Nazi Germany. That is a good lemon-lime scent. And I'm also wondering if it might be more like Sierra Mist, but with a caffeinated flavor. Because that just dawned on me. Well, only one way to find out. It's got a good flavor, but it's not as pronounced a lemon-lime flavor as Sierra Mist is. No aftertaste. The sweetness is just about right. It's pretty good. I'd give it a B+. You could have a bit more pronounced flavor, and you could have a bit more lemon-lime flavor. But it's not terrible. It's definitely an interesting product. And I found this because I was looking for the new Diet Coke flavors, and I'll review those at some point. Anyway, that about does it. Dave Firestone, see you then.